Well, Robin and Larry, the polls are now open, and half an hour in, we have seen two voters at this polling place. Whatever happens today, the result of the mayoral election will be historic. The winner of the mayoral runoff will become the first African American woman to occupy the biggest office in the nation's third largest city. Both candidates have been on the go since their top two finish in the February municipal election, and both made multiple stops all over the city in their final day of campaigning. Former prosecutor Lori Lightfoot has billed herself as the anti-machine candidate, while Cook County Board President Tony Preckwinkle has highlighted her long resume in local politics. A number of polls indicate Lightfoot is the front runner.
Never does anybody any good to be overconfident. And we've been touring the city now for the last 3 days, really encouraging people to come out.
I'm grateful to all the good people who have volunteered in this campaign and the staff that worked so hard. So thank you.
Voter turnout today is expected to be similar to February, which was at a near record low of 35%, with many millennial voters notably absent. 122,000 Chicagoans cast their ballots early. That's 3,000 fewer than in February. Election officials say people who haven't voted yet should get to the polls and take nothing for granted.
Good morning. Your card in the box.
As early voting has come into play and vote by mail, I don't think polls are that reliable, and I don't think that anyone really should rely on the polls and say anything is a done deal.
All right, the polls are open until 7 o'clock tonight. Both Preckwinkle and Lightfoot have more campaign stops planned for today before they both gather tonight with their supporters to watch the returns.